오성식 터널 라이브 영어회화 공식. 공식 50번.
Are you sure you can't?
Are you sure you can't? Be sure. 뭐뭐를 확신한다라는 얘기죠. Are you sure you can't? 그 다음에 동사 원형. 당신은 뭐뭐 할 수 없는 것이 확실합니까? 이런 말로서 상대방의 의사를 확인하고자 할 때 쓰는 표현입니다. 자, 그러면 대화를 먼저 들어보시겠습니다. 한 남자가 여자에게 자신의 제안을 받아들일 것인지 물어봅니다.
Have you thought about my offer?
Yes, and I'm afraid I can't accept it.
That's disappointing.
Perhaps we can work together in the future.
Are you sure you can't reconsider?
I'm afraid not.
자, 내용을 한번 연구해 보겠습니다. 남자가 먼저 이렇게 얘기를 합니다.
Have you thought about my offer?
Have you thought about my offer? Offer, 제안이라는 말이죠. 당신은 나의 제안에 대해서 생각을 해보신 적 있습니까? Have you thought about my offer?
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 네, think의 과거 또는 과거분 사형이 바로 thought죠. 이거 thought라고 발음하시지 마시고요. Thought.
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 네, have you thought about my offer?
Have you thought about my offer?
네, 그런데 안타깝게도 받아들일 수는 없을 것 같습니다.
Yes, and I'm afraid I can't accept it.
Yes, and I'm afraid I can't accept it. I'm afraid 다음에 주어 동사가 나오면은요, 아쉽지만 뭐뭐라고 생각한다라는 얘기입니다. I'm afraid, 아쉽지만 뭐뭐라고 생각한다. I can't accept it. 내가 그것을 받아들일 수 없다라고 생각한다. 자, 안타깝게도요, 제가 그것을 받아들일 수는 없을 것 같습니다. I'm afraid I can't accept it.
I'm afraid I can't accept it.
아, 그 참 실망스럽네요. 라고 남자가 한마디 하죠?
That's disappointing.
That's disappointing.
That's disappointing.
That's disappointing.
That's disappointing.
어쩌면은 훗날에 함께 일할 기회가 생길 수도 있겠죠, 뭐.
Perhaps we can work together in the future.
Perhaps we can work together in the future.
Perhaps we can work together in the future.
Perhaps we can work together in the future. 자, work together, 함께 일을 하다라는 얘기입니다. In the future, 미래에. 아마도 뭐 훗날 함께 일할 기회가 생길 수도 있겠죠. Perhaps we can work together in the future.
Perhaps we can work together in the future.
남자가 사정을 합니다. 정말 다시 고려해 볼 수는 없는 겁니까?
Are you sure you can't reconsider?
Are you sure you can't? 그 다음에 무슨 말? 당신은 뭐뭐 할 수 없는 것이 확실합니까? Reconsider, 다시 한번 생각하다. 그러니까 Are you sure you can't reconsider? 하는 얘기는 정말 다시 한번 고려해 볼 수는 없는 겁니까?
Are you sure you can't reconsider?
Are you sure you can't reconsider?
Are you sure you can't reconsider?
뭐 그럴 수는 없을 것 같습니다. I'm afraid not.
I'm afraid not.
I'm afraid not.
I'm afraid not.
대화를 다시 한번 들어봅니다.
Have you thought about my offer?
Yes, and I'm afraid I can't accept it.
That's disappointing.
Perhaps we can work together in the future.
Are you sure you can't reconsider?
I'm afraid not.
시츄에이션 프랙티스. 'Are you sure you can't?' 그 다음에 동사 원형. 당신은 뭐뭐 할 수 없는 것이 확실합니까? 이런 공식이었습니다. 자, 첫 번째 친구한테 파티에 참석할 수 없는지를 확인해 봅니다.
Are you sure you can't come?
I really want to, but I can't.
Are you sure you really can't come? 당신 확실히 못 오는 겁니까? I really want to. 나도 정말로 그렇게 원하는데요. But I can't. 나 그럴 수가 없습니다.
Are you sure you can't come?
I really want to, but I can't.
두 번째는요. 친구한테 선약을 미룰 수 없는지에 대해서 확인을 해봅니다.
Are you sure you can't postpone it?
I've already tried.
Are you sure you can't postpone it? Postpone. 미루다, 연기하다. 당신은 절대로 그것을 연기할 수 없는 겁니까? I've already tried. 저도 이미 try 해봤어요. 노력해봤어요.
Are you sure you can't postpone it?
I've already tried.
세 번째 상황은 가게 주인에게 정말 들어갈 수 없는지 확인을 해봅니다. 당신은 우리를 절대로 들여보내줄 수 없는 겁니까? Are you sure you can't let us in?
Are you sure you can't let us in?
I'm sorry, we're closed.
Are you sure you can't let us in? 당신은 우리를 절대로 들여보내줄 수가 없는 겁니까? I'm sorry, 미안합니다만, we're closed. 우리는 영업이 끝났습니다.
Are you sure you can't let us in?
I'm sorry, we're closed.
자, 네 번째 상황은요. 중고품 시장에서 가격을 좀 깎아달라고 흥정을 하지요.
Are you sure you can't come down a bit?
That's my final offer.
Are you sure you can't come down a bit? 가격을 조금만 이렇게 깎아줄 수 없는 겁니까? 확실히 없어요? Are you sure you can't come down a bit? That's my final offer. 그것이 내가 제시할 수 있는 최저 가격입니다.
Are you sure you can't come down a bit?
That's my final offer.
자, 이번에는요, 다섯 번째 상황, 운전사에게 일행을 좀 더 기다릴 수가 없는지 확인을 해봅니다.
Are you sure we can't wait any longer?
It's been 20 minutes.
Are you sure we can't wait any longer? 당신은 우리가 좀 더 기다릴 수 없는 것이 확실합니까? 에이, 좀 기다려주시지. 우리가 전혀 더 이상 기다릴 수 없는 거. Are you sure? 당신 확실해요? 이런 얘기죠. It's been 20 minutes. 20분이나 지났습니다.
Are you sure we can't wait any longer?
It's been 20 minutes.
아, 예, let's review! 복습할 right. 시간입니다. 오늘 마이클인데 춤을 왜 이렇게 잘 춰요?
Well, I just love dancing.
Okay, where did you learn? 어디서 배웠어요?
In California.
Oh, California 춤이구나. Number one. 복습해봅시다. 음악 큐! 아, 으쌰쌰. Number one. 당신은 확실히 못 오시는 겁니까? Are you sure you can come?
Are you sure you can't come? Are you sure you can't come? Are you sure you can't come? Are you sure you can't come?
Are you sure you can't come? Are you sure you can't come? Are you sure you can't come?
Are you sure you can't come? Are you sure you can't come? Are you sure you can't come?
Number two. 당신은 절대로 그것을 연기할 수 없는 겁니까? 연기 절대로 안 됩니까? Are you sure you can't postpone it? Are you sure you can't postpone it?
Are you sure you can't postpone it? Are you sure you can't postpone it? Are you sure you can't postpone it? Are you sure you can't postpone it?
Are you sure you can't postpone it? Are you sure you can't postpone it? Are you sure you can postpone it? Postpone, postpone, postpone. 연기하다, 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 연기하다. 영어로 postpone.
Postpone.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Are you sure you can't postpone it?
Are you sure you can't postpone it?
Yeah. Number three. 당신은 우리를 절대로 들여 보내줄 수 없습니까? Are you sure you can't let us in? Are you sure you can't let us in?
Are you sure you can't let us in? Are you sure you can't let us in? Are you sure you can't let us in?
Are you sure you can't let us in? Are you sure you can't let us in?
Are you sure you can't let us in? Are you sure you can't let us in?
Oh yeah, number four. 당신은 가격을 전혀 깎아줄 수 없습니까? 가격 좀 깎아주세요. 깎아줄 수 없어요.
Are you sure you can't come down a bit?
Are you sure you can't come down a bit? Are you sure you can't come down a bit? Are you sure you can't come down a bit? Are you sure you can't come down a bit?
Are you sure you can't come down a bit? Are you sure you can't come down a bit?
Yes, I'm sure.
Oh, yeah, sorry. Number five. 당신은 우리를 좀 더 기다려줄 수 없나요? Are you sure we can't wait any longer?
Are you sure we can't wait any longer? Are you sure we can't wait any longer? Are you sure we can't wait any longer?
Oh yeah! 운동 하나, 둘, 복습 끝!
Yeah. Oh yeah!